just start the vlog.
It's vlog life. Let's go.
Hey, let's go. This one's for all the ladies out here. Okay, JD fam, so today's video is gonna be really cool because why, Josh?
Because we're gonna rate her bikinis or guess the prices.
Yeah, you're not gonna rate them. No.
1 out of 10, girl.
He gets to guess the price if it's cheap or expensive. So I have a whole bunch of bathing suits that I brought on this trip, and you are gonna see if they're cheap or expensive because I feel like you'd be bad at this. I don't know why.
But if you're new here, this is the one, the only Joshua B, baby. That's Katie. This is Katie Betzing, if you didn't know. Hey, how are you?
I'm Katie Betzing, and welcome to my channel. This is Katie Vlogs. JK. But yeah, if you guys are new, make sure you guys smash that subscribe button and click the notification bell because, tell them, Josh.
Because we got that vlog camera giveaway.
He almost said iPhone. We had an iPhone before this. And guys, we're doing AirPods next, so subscribe and you can already be entered for those. So all you guys have to do is be subscribed, click the notification bell, and follow us on the IG.
What are you waiting for? Go do it right now.
Also, we've been posting a lot on the IG. Here are some pictures. Go check it out. And give that a follow. And let's go rate my bikinis, JK.
Guess the price.
And now, let's guess the price of these bikinis.
$1. Bruh.
No days off, bro. You look like a freaking spider.
How else are you supposed to get to the pool? Are you supposed to walk there?
Guys, he's still freaking going. Credit card. This one, this is what it looks like. It is like this lace, like,
dang, girl.
You know, and then it's got these black bottoms. How much do you think this one is, Joshua Bruckner?
There's no way that's a cheap bikini because she looking too fine in that. And you know, if it was cheap, she wouldn't be looking that hot.
When it rains outside in Florida.
Guys, it's raining, I'm melting, no!
Are you really gonna die in this video too?
I'm alive.
You died in yesterday's in the yoga channel.
If I was rude to
you, you could.
Rudely interrupted by the wind and the rain. I rate this bikini $100.
That's not rating, that's guessing the price.
I guess the price.
The total is $7.
$7? She poor.
Even
she poor. Take your camera. I'm out.
Yeah, guys, I got this bathing suit for like $7 at Marshall's. You don't have to spend a lot of money to look cute.
Feel it.
All right, let me rate you.
How do I look?
Cloudy.
Honestly, this is my least favorite bathing suit because it looks like a cloud. And
I like it.
It's a little short.
I really like the bathing suit.
But,
yeah, I like the bathing suit.
More importantly, though, KDB changed into a new bikini. What are we working with, girl? Can we get a spin?
Might be a little inappropriate.
I covered the cake. Don't you worry. Yeah, so I'm just gonna go out on a limb and say this one is probably cheap, but I don't know. It looks cute though, so I don't know.
This one is cheap. You're right, Joshua Bruckner.
You gotta win.
You are right.
Let's go. Woo!
This one I got off like Zaful and it was super cheap, and then the bottoms as well.
You guys see the trend here? Like the first bathing suit was cheap. This one's cheap.
She ain't got no money.
I'm just kidding.
He touched the butt. Oh my god, guys, we just ran into a freaking celebrity here in Boca. It's crazy. There's LeBron James.
LeBron James. LeBron James.
Did you really just miss that?
Hey, I just want to say shout out to all my haters. You know, I made it to the NBA.
Your boy's a freaking savage, dog.
LeBron James.
I missed.
Yeah, we got that. Yeah, my boyfriend's so athletic and cute.
Wow.
Put me in, coach. Put me in, coach.
Wow, go crazy.
Oh!
Go crazy. Wow, ooh. good thing we couldn't see the net.
You got this. Hey!
I don't know if it's just me or if I'm just fat, but does that not look like a freaking donut?
Oh my god.
Nothing like a little nature walk. Babe.
You got, the rule says speed hump.
No, that's the speed hump.
It says speed hump. Ah! Get your minds out of the gutter, not like that.
But if it is like that.
But if the shoe fits, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Fosbata!
Fosbata! They have like knives and
stuff. Wait, can you explain?
No.
Just having fun with your neighbors, got it.
I probably would have thought your bikini was expensive.
Bro, you think so?
What probably. Just happened? We literally just walked by and all these people have like fake guns and knives and like big knives, like a machete.
Like the camera's not always rolling and like I thought someone was gonna shoot, so I was like, babe, no, I'll save you. I'll jump in front of the bullet for you.
You literally go, hey, you guys wanna be in the vlog? Those guys have like real guns.
Hey, you're still cute. Not that cute. Your hair is uneven.
Ooh, we at the beach with it.
Oh, at the beach with my beach.
All right, Josh, next bathing suit. We're gonna give you a little B-roll. Ready? Ready?
And action.
Tell me why you look like a freaking lifeguard.
Like a lifeguard?
Yeah.
I'm here to save you, girl. I got you.
So we're at the beach right now and it is literally rocking. There's so many people here.
It's rocking.
Beach life is the best
life. It's lit here, but it's a little windy, so it's hard to film.
Yeah, we don't want it to be too loud for you guys, but it calmed down just a sec. It's like the wind comes and goes, you know? Like all just beaches.
Like these hoes.
Oh my God, guys. Oh my God. It's gonna be a good year. How much do you think this one is?
This one, I'll say, I mean, it looks cheap to be honest. It doesn't look cheap, but like all your other ones, I'm just gonna follow the cheap trend and say it was like $10.
Yeah, well, actually, you're wrong.
I'm wrong.
These pants, or not pants, JK, these bathing suit bottoms were actually $60.
Heck no, oh my gosh.
And this was like $40, so it's $100.
Guess how much this bathing suit was?
Five?
$10.
What's the exchange policy?
Babe, I just thought if you're gonna spend all that money on that bikini, you might as well get it wet, girl. I'm sorry.
Oh my God. He literally just got my freaking phone wet.
Wait, guys, is that the sun? Sun's out, guns out.
Buns out, JK. I'm not kidding. All right, guys, this is another bathing suit we have. It is this yellow one that looks like this.
How many bathing suits does she have?
Oh my God.
Are you okay?
That's so sweet. All right, Joshua, how much do you think this is?
Ooh, this one's for sure expensive. I wanna say like the whole fit, $70.
All right, you are exactly wrong. It was only like whole fit, $12.
$12?
$12.
How you look that good with $12?
It's not the suit that be making me look good. It's me that make me look good.
It's me, it's the arm candy that makes you look good. It's the arm candy.
He already knows.
Guys, how cute are these flowers behind? I Babe, don't make me fall. Oh my God! JD fam, help! Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh my God! Someone call 911. My boyfriend's hot.
Hey.
You know, someone's just gonna stop me with these bad jokes. They're
getting way too bad. You know.
It's rough.
They know your jokes are bad.
Oh, we going grocery shopping.
One question.
Trying to bang.
We're going to the grocery store right now, and we are gonna go get some food.
Katie!
Ow! I just hit my head on the car! Ow! I literally just hit my head on the car! My boyfriend's blow drying his hair.
No, you gotta get that mane looking crispy, you feel me?
Someone get their man!
Someone get their man, okay?
Guys, we're going to his favorite store. Trader Joe's.
Trader hoes, baby. I'm gonna trade my hoe for a new one. You know what I'm saying? Getting sick of her. Just can't come back. I miss you.
It's almost Valentine's Day. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Will you be my Valentine?
It's a surprise. Dang, girl, look at that cake.
I don't like you.
Oh, you not ready for this, boy? I told you weren't ready. Ooh.
You guys know what they say. Trust the bum.
Don't even.
It's crazy.
Also, did you guys peep that new bathing suit?
Oh, she does.
Tell
have
me,
a new
how much? Suit. How much did it cost?
Yo, I like that color on her though. But that, you know, I'm just gonna go ahead and guess expensive because the last one was expensive. I think I can't remember.
It was cheap, and this is also cheap. Only one bathing suit was expensive.
Jeez.
And this whole thing.
Why?
I like my cheap bathing suits because I wear bathing suits and I go through them so quick. So you gotta get the cheap ones.
She does have like 20 bathing suits, I swear.
This is true, but they're all super cheap, so oh, why not? All right, JD fam, you know it's that time.
It's that time to say goodbye. Comment below how I did. I think I did freaking good.
I think you got like, did you get any right?
1 for 3, I think. We'll put a scoreboard up.
There was more, though. I don't think you did that good. But anyway, if you guys like this video, make sure you give it a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe. And
enter the vlog camera giveaway. So all you gotta do is hit that notification bell and follow us on the IG.
Right here. Right there, right there. All of the way. You know we gotta get those notification shoutouts.
Before we end the vlog,
before
let's just announce Annie McBroom, you are the winner, girl. Woo! Good looks. And the IG winner
is Hamster 14.
Hamster,
that's
hamster.
Awesome.
I love it.
And Laney Yah 573.
Yeah, Laney Yah.
Laney Yah.
Oh, she's still going, guys. She's still going.
And we will see you guys in the next video.
Golden punches, girl. Wait, hold my earrings.
Okay, I got him.